Oh, this match is going to be exciting. I can almost guarantee it.
His eyes tell the story of a man determined to win here tonight.
If he's not determined to win, stay home.
Here we go. Oh, yeah.
And we are going to start this early.
I knew they couldn't wait, Cole.
Oh!
What a neck breaker! I'm not sure I can watch this.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here. Looking good so far. Not much damage, if any, has been absorbed.
Oh, he missed. Oh, nobody home that time. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
The assaults from Roman Reigns come from the ground and the air. Reigns just crushes opponents with his knee lift, shoulder block, swinging gut-wrench slam, short arm clothesline, jumping lariat, and the phenomenal Superman punch. And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
Kane is so powerful. When he starts building momentum, it can spell the beginning and the end real quick. He's had many looks over the years, but don't be mistaken. This giant will always have the big red monster.
But Kane delivering crippling punishment.
Cole, earlier talked about the sheer awesome arsenal of Roman Reigns. But we can't forget about his Samoan drop. Or how he runs the length of the ring while on the floor and blasts his opponent in the head with a drop kick while they lay battered on the apron.
Man, I haven't seen domination like this in a long, long time. Wow, he's still down after that.
Look out.
Oh, Roman Reigns going in.
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be.
One of the impressive aspects to Roman Reigns' offense is that the moves punish an opponent all over the body. The back, neck, head, torso, legs. Reigns hopes to physically dismantle his opponents with a complete and total onslaught.
Well, Michael, I think Roman Reigns sends that message to the WWE locker room loud and clear. Each strike, maneuver, and hold is designed to turn Reigns' opponent into pure lunch meat. That's it! He's out! Here's the cover! Oh!
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down. Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
When this guy's on, look out. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Attacking from the top. Boy, he just got laid out. Look at this hang time.
Incredible.
Roman Reigns unloads with a Superman punch. No kryptonite for this superstar.
Oh, the Superman punch. Aptly named. If that didn't stop Kane, I don't know what will.
Kane is looking to end this right now.
Oh, God. The big red machine driving him right on the head with that tombstone.
And he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done. He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
High risk.
Heads up. That'll put your lights out quick.
And there's an extremely destructive strike. At this point, you think he'd have that move well scouted, and he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here. Whoa, look out. He's trying to turn this around.
When you have the unenviable distinction of being Kane's opponent, you're...
I'm enjoying Kane's work right here. Nice.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. Coming.
Going for the... And he escapes with a kick out.
And when you miss an opportunity like that to put Kane away, you're going to pay for it later.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
Look out below!
Look out! Slam, choke slam.
Oh, man, that should do it.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
Two, three.
A critical point.
Just making his presence felt there. Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. The crab is cinched in. The knee is torqued, putting the back in a lot of trouble.
We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
Unleashing it for the...
The shoulders are down. This match may end right here. What we're witnessing is the wrath of the big red monster. The Boston Crab pulling way back. I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he going to do next? The assaults from Roman Reigns come from the ground and the air. Reigns just crushes opponents with his knee lift, shoulder block, swinging gut-wrench slam, short arm clothesline, jumping lariat, and the phenomenal Superman punch. Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quit in them tonight.
Man, that one rocked him. Oh, gosh, there's no telling how much damage that did. Even if you can get back to your feet after a move like that. At this stage of the match, you're still struggling to find your balance.
Cole, earlier talked about the sheer awesome arsenal of Roman Reigns. But we can't forget about his Samoan drop.
Makes the cover.
Two.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be?
This makes Roman Reigns delivering crippling punishment. The
The shoulders are down.
These men will make every sacrifice, pay any price to become... Oh, what a devastating move by Kane. One of the impressive aspects to Roman Reigns' offense is that the moves punish an opponent all over the body. The back, neck, head, torso, legs. Reigns hopes to physically dismantle his opponents with a complete and total onslaught.
Well, Michael, I think Roman Reigns sends that message to the WWE locker room loud and clear. Each strike, maneuver, and hold is designed to turn Reigns' opponent into pure lunch meat. Oh, right on the head!
Oh, man. I thought he might have been knocked out right there.
Well, Roman Reigns may have it.
Oh, out of nowhere! Kane starting to feel it.
Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
Right, and the message reads... P-A-I-N.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Looking for all the glory here.
One, two, three. There's a point.
Big red monster just rolling over his opponent here. Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
Kane by the throat again. Not today. Too fast.
The repetition on that move is becoming deliberate at this point. And now he goes for it a second time.
Whoa, a direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
Kane with a reversal.
Wow, I am really impressed with Kane's quickness here.
At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in?
Ow! A big point there.
Oh, Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
Two.
Roman Reigns has found an answer here.
Three.
Oh, he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
There isn't gonna be anything left of him after Kane gets through.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Six.
Oh, and he gets his third point.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Two.
Showing an aggressive side here.
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
The big red monster seems to have a sadistic grin right now.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
Kane is so powerful. When he starts building momentum, it can spell the beginning and the end real quick. He's had many looks over the years, but don't be mistaken. This giant will always have the big red monster burning inside of him.
There's a point, really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Whoa, whoa!
Kane delivering crippling punishment.
And Kane going for Gurley with the cover.
Looks to me like the gas tank is at about halfway. You want to make sure it doesn't get close enough to E, though. That's for sure.
Oh, and he eats the canvas.
Oh, Roman Reigns going in.
It seems the focus of this onslaught is direct makes the cover. And Kane manages to reverse out of that one.
Well, I can't wait to see what Roman Reigns does here.
Roman Reigns with a reversal.
Oh, you know, speed and power is a dangerous combination, Cole. And this seesaw battle has changed again.
Big red monster just rolling over his opponent here.
When you reach this level of aggression, there's no going back, Kang.
Oh, there's no stopping this guy.
That's vicious. Cutting off oxygen inflicts serious damage to an opponent. Hey, you could have until the referee's five count to break it. Use it.
Tombstone pile driver.
You're never the same after one of those.
Finisher. This man
covers.
One, two.
And that one even the score. We might be seeing the beginning of the end.
What a completely unbelievable move by Kane.
Boy, he just got laid out.
Into a quick cover is Kane.
Two.
These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
Well, Cole, it's so important not to lose your cool in a match like this, not to lose your focus. You make a mistake, and I guarantee you, your opponent is going to capitalize on it.
When this guy's on, look out.
Suddenly, he's in control.
Whoa, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Yeah, one of those you never want to see end.
Whoa, here we go. Roman Reigns using his power and agility to create his own momentum here. And it's propelling him to take control of this match. Roman uses the adage, I can, I will, as his battle cry.
The first time tonight we've seen that move.
I'm not sure I can watch this. Wow, he's still down after that.
Eight. Nine.
And he brings the action.
And there's the decision.
What some fans may not know is that before coming to WWE, Roman Reigns was one of the most feared defensive tackles in the United States when he played NCAA football at Georgia Tech. Reigns also played in the NFL for the Minnesota Vikings and the Jacksonville Jaguars.
What we're witnessing, he takes to the air.
Wow.
Oh, geez. He forgot to put the landing gear down on that one.
Two.
Just toying with the competition a little.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this thing. Oh, this isn't good.
Oh, what a devastating move by Kane.
All these power moves tonight are making bigger and bigger impacts.
Makes the cover.
One, two.
And we are tied, ladies and gentlemen. This match is now dead even.
Kane.
Scores with a tremendous move.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. Oh, wow. And momentum has changed once again. Reigns is redefining brutality.
Superman punch. No. Kryptonite in sight.
Oh, man. Like a bird, a plane up in the air. What a Superman punch.
The big red monster gets out of the way of that one.
You know, he can really move that big frame quickly.
Oh, my. Look at this.
Oh, the more Kane delivering crippling punishment.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, Kane. But I still don't see it.
Oh, my gosh.
Hey, the shoulders are down.
A critical point.
Ladies and gentlemen, this one-on-one match is for the championship. Do not change the channel. Do not go to the fridge. Text your friends. We may be witnessing history here. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will get everything they have to win here tonight.
Oh, that goes without saying, Cole. The WWE Championship, it's what it's all about here in the WWE. Every super...
There it is, the spear.
We've been waiting for it. We've been calling for it, and there it is.
Makes the cover. Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
Kane showing some expert prowess here. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it.
Tombstone pile driver. I love watching these replays. Uh-oh, big move.
Kane is looking to end this right now. Oh, what a devastating move by Kane.
What a finishing move. This could be it right here.
Look at Kane. It's coming.
Tombstone. A tombstone pile driver for the Big Red Monster.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got him.
Two.
There's a point.
What strength!
Kane brings a new meaning to the phrase manhandling.
Oh, Roman Reigns! He saw that one coming.
Watch it, watch it.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Oh, Roman Reigns may have it.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. Looking motivated now.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Down goes Reigns.
Man, and taking Roman Reigns off his feet would be considered by many a career highlight.
When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows.
The shoulders are down.
WWE fans watching this match all around the world.
We want to say hi to them, all the countries, even Manila, where I use their envelopes.
Manila's not a country. When this guy's on, look out.
Roman,
Superman punch. Superman punch. Roman Reigns is all but done here.
And that's kryptonite for Roman Reigns' opponent.
And he makes his fifth fall.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very, very painful for these guys.
Reigns with a reversal.
Well, you know, speed and power is a dangerous combination, Cole.
Four.
Uh-oh.
Five.
Oh, man, I wouldn't mind a wireless
Six.
Mic right now. We don't want to be here much longer.
Here we go. This could be it.
Seven.
On the table, what destruction. With absolutely no care for their own well-being, that announcer's table has been completely annihilated.
Good grief.
Eight.
That thing looks like a pile of sawdust at a lumberyard.
Gonna end it with a choke slam.
I think you're right. This one is in the books.
Would you look at this? The scoreboard reads seven.
You know, Michael, another part of Roman Reigns' personal life is that he is the son of WWE Hall of Famer Wild Samoan Sinka. So success is in his blood. Kane making a statement as we speak.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Oh, Roman Reigns! He saw that one coming. He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
I don't agree with you, King. Roman Reigns is out to prove everyone else in WWE is a failure. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. We're looking at complete domination here. Kane delivering crippling punishment.
What some fans may not know is that before coming to WWE, Roman Reigns was one of the most feared defensive tackles in the United States when he played NCAA football at Georgia Tech. Reigns also played in the NFL for the Minnesota Vikings and the Jacksonville Jaguars.
Uh-oh, climbing the turnbuckle.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this thing.
Look at that reversal. One strength.
Superman punch. No kryptonite in sight.
Oh, man. Like a bird, a plane up in the air. What a Superman punch.
Going for, look at this. Oh, what power by Roman Reigns. This match is over.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Both of these competitors.
Great reversal. Not today. Too fast.
What a scoop slam.
Man, you can feel that on the top of that gum arena.
He is just getting busted up.
When you have the unenviable distinction of being Kane's opponent, your goal for the match is really just to survive. As we've seen here, Kane relentlessly comes at you.
Oh, out of nowhere.
And another one.
I like this. It's called repetitive, Cole. It works.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
He's showing no signs of letting up.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
Could be trouble here. Applying the ankle lock.
I can tell you from experience, Cole, that ankle lock really hurts. Well, you know from our WrestleMania match.
Boy, he just got laid out. Big red monster just rolling over his opponent here.
A crippling slam to the mat.
Did you see that? Almost don't want to see what's next.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
Kane scores with a tremendous move.
The shoulders are down.
One, two, three.
And that's eight. That's his eighth decision.
Kane showing some expert prowess here.
Finding a groove here.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Tyler missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Look at Roman Reigns. With this type of strength and quickness, I feel like Roman could spear an 18-wheeler on the interstate and stop the thing dead in his tracks. The question now is stamina.
There isn't going to be anything left of him after Kane gets through.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
A kick to the gut. That'll double you over. Roman Reigns with a reversal.
Well, you know, speed and power is a dangerous combination, Cole.
I'm having a hard time figuring
it out. It's over. It's all over.
Well, I don't know how you can pick out highlights from that match.
Look at this.
This was, I can't believe what we saw in that match. I can't believe what we just saw. Highlight it.
Here's your winner and still the easy.
The following contest is an Iron Man match, and it is for the WWE Championship.
You know, sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eye. And this is one of those times. Man, I can't wait to see these two square off in one-on-one action.
Such emotion here.
Yeah, what's going to happen?
Oh, the referee needs to get control of this.
I don't think that's possible. The Rock turns it around. Oh, wait, nice reverse.
Undertaker would love this to turn into a street fight. Nobody can brawl like the Dead Man.
Two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
One. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Two.
And there's the neck breaker. Good luck turning your head after that one.
Yeah, you have a stiff neck for a week. The human spine's not meant to bend that way. But right now, the momentum is with The Rock. And who knows when it'll stop.
And you know your finisher is a big deal when the WWE names an entire pay-per-view after it, which is what happened in December of 1998 when WWE presented
Rock Bottom.
Seven.
And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy.
His midsection taking a lot of damage here.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects. Once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Five.
The Rock Bottom pay-per-view, of course, was named after The Rock's signature maneuver. And it was also the site of one of the most controversial title defenses in recent memory when The Rock defended his WWE Championship against Mankind.
Yeah, you know what? I still don't understand how Mankind didn't leave that event with the WWE Championship. All I can say is, I guess it pays to buddy up to Mr. McMahon, which is the only reason The Rock didn't lose the gold that night.
Oh, The Undertaker! The Undertaker!
Look at this. There's absolutely no wasted motion in this attack. Happened.
Man, when something like that happens, your night takes a sharp turn for the worse.
Tombstone pile driver. Undertaker's work is just about done here.
Oh, anytime you get tombstone pile driven by the Undertaker, you're finished.
And that's a hard landing to the outside.
It goes without saying that The Rock is among the most charismatic superstars the sports entertainment industry has ever seen.
Oh, that's true, Michael. But The Rock's not just all glitz and catchphrases. He also knows what he's doing inside that ring. Hence all the championships.
The Undertaker is certainly not someone to sleep on. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Six.
Again, this one's for the most coveted prize in sports entertainment, the WWE Championship.
Oh, that's what it's all about, the WWE Championship. Every superstar that climbs in the ring, in the back of his mind, dreams of one day being the WWE Champion. So let's get it on. Let's see who can fulfill and live their dream.
I do not doubt The Rock's ability inside that ring for 1 second, King. All I'm saying is that there's a reason why The Rock is known as the most electrifying man in sports entertainment. And that's his unmatched charisma. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
Reversal. The Rock showing his skills.
Five.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
Six.
The Rock works his way
Seven.
Out of trouble.
Well, you talk about a lightning-fast counter, Cole.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring. Oh, look at the emotion.
The Rock's charisma is undeniable, Michael. I'll give you that. I wouldn't be surprised to see him in movies one day.
Remember, momentum in WWE can turn on a dime.
And leave you some change.
So damaging. And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here. The Rock has that intense look on his face. There may be no stopping him now. The Taker's on fire here.
Using all his power to drive him to the mat.
Good grief! How is he still conscious?
He's obviously making fun of his opponent here.
The nerve of this guy. Since anointing himself the Lord of Darkness, The Undertaker's offense has...
Look at this. You don't have to see a superstar's own finishing move used against him like this.
Yeah, it's almost embarrassing.
And will this be it?
It may be.
And he gets the first decision.
He's making a statement here with this attack. How impressive was that? Just sending your foe crashing to the canvas.
Crashing is the right word. He crashed and burned. He's in perfect position. Complete control.
I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another.
Shoulders down. King, you mentioned Undertaker's penchant for, well, cheating of late.
Yeah.
But let's not forget that this is a dangerous man with real skills in that ring.
Oh, of course, Cole. We're not going to forget that. You're still going to see the snake eyes, the big boot, and the leaping clothesline. There's just going to be plenty of underhandedness mixed in.
He may never walk the same after that backbreaker.
Even if you can get back to your feet after a move like that, at this stage of the match, you're still struggling to find your balance.
We're looking at complete domination here. Not so fast, says The Rock.
Yeah, The Rock is just so confident in his game. And I can't say that I blame him.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. That's a textbook maneuver.
And that's patented Michael Cole. Oh, man, how do you stand after an attack like this? Oh, out of nowhere. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Oh, if you're not careful in there with The Undertaker, he'll tombstone you straight to hell. And I mean that almost literally.
Right on the kidneys. All these power moves tonight are making bigger and bigger impacts.
Shoulders down, is it enough?
This may be it.
Let's not forget, this is for the WWE Championship.
How could we ever forget that? WWE title on the line? This is the biggest match there is. Come on, let's do this thing.
Of course, the tombstone is Undertaker's signature move since day one when he stepped into WWE at Survivor Series in 1990.
Oh, poor Coco Beware. He didn't even see it coming. Is he really going to... Look at this. Oh, it's a long way down.
The tension, the drama, this is electric.
Three. Look at the back of my arm, Cole. Look at the goosebumps. I love this. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
Four.
Oh, my God. I can't believe what we've seen thus far. What can possibly happen next?
The Undertaker's looking for some massive impact.
Six.
Look out.
Broadcast, but what the hell is going on here?
Well, that's it. Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Three. Four.
A singles title doesn't gain you instant entry into the Hall of Fame, but it sure gets you a whole heck of a lot closer.
You can see the evil burning in The Undertaker's eyes. It's unbelievable to think that a man of this size can move with such speed and strength.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this thing.
We know what's coming here.
The rock bottom.
This one's in the books.
That was electrifying.
Makes the cover. Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight.
The rock bottom.
This one's in the books.
That was electrifying.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
The Undertaker's just destroying his opponent.
The rock bottom.
This one's in the books.
That was electrifying.
Going for the cover.
One, two,
three. A big point there.
When Taker has momentum like this, there's no stopping him.
Folks, the title is on the line in this one, and I can't remember a more highly anticipated title defense.
The Rock is laying the smack down, and the WWE Universe is heating it up.
Did you see that? Don't be surprised if you see that move trending worldwide on social media.
Yeah, hashtag that move. Well, we're on the move here.
Showing a great deal of faith and trust in that move.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
What a brutal way to take someone off their feet. You got to be kidding me.
Yeah, that was quite the slam, wasn't it, Cole? Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Seven.
Undertaker has it up.
The Undertaker, what a maneuver.
Wow, now that's what you call a finisher. This might be it. Hot damn, it's exciting.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast.
Two.
One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
Three.
As a reminder, the WWE Championship is on the line here in this one. There is no greater prize in the industry.
Oh, out of nowhere!
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding, this is going to need some serious medical attention.
Watch it, watch it. That's his opponent's finishing maneuver.
I can't believe he's rubbing that in his face. Wow, cannot believe The Undertaker got out of that one.
And he gets out of the way. Controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Now that is force. What strength. What a slam.
This could be it. Taker setting it up. There it is, the old school.
I love anything old school, Cole. I love this.
This match has been awesome.
Thank you. And if you are just tuning in, the WWE Championship is on the line. Who will win? Keep it here to find out.
He's going to the fists again.
I think he thinks this is a boxing match.
Another devastating tombstone.
Oh, man, there's the finisher. This could be it.
Covers.
One, two.
Again, this one's for the most coveted prize in sports entertainment, the WWE Championship.
Oh, that's what it's all about. The WWE Championship. Every superstar that climbs in the ring, in the back of his mind, dreams of one day being the WWE Champion. So let's get it on. Let's see who can fulfill and live their dream. It's almost as if The Rock can turn it on and off whenever he wants. And it's definitely on right now.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Two.
And he gets another point. The Rock is laying the smack down. And the WWE Universe is heating it up. He's still not through.
Not today. Too fast.
When you're such a prolific striker like The Undertaker, you can...
That's it. He's done.
Strikes like that can end this one in a hurry.
Oh, there's another hit.
The Rock works his way out of trouble.
Well, you talk about a lightning-fast counter, Cole.
Unleashing it for the second time now.
Even if you can get back to your feet after a move like that, at this stage of the match, you're still struggling to find your balance.
He may be in the best...
And there's the reversal. The Rock turns it around.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it. He's in full-on attack mode now.
The tension, the drama. This is electric.
Look at the back of my arm, Cole. Look at the goosebumps. I love this.
It's a big fight feel here in this arena. The WWE Universe hanging on every move.
You're right, Cole. It's electric. He may have to tap out right here.
This is what makes him so dangerous.
I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he going to do next?
His shoulders are down. Thus far, this has been a phenomenal championship contest. Who will win? Who's going home with the title?
And from The Undertaker with the cover.
Two.
And he gets the decision.
Ah! A tombstone pile driver.
Uh-oh, there's the finisher. This might be over, and I mean all over.
This one's in the books.
That was electrifying.
He thinks he has it.
One, two.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you got to jump on it.
So much on the line here tonight. Pride, respect, glory, and of course the coveted championship. We're looking at complete domination here.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
can't believe it. The Undertaker is getting completely dominated here, people.
I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate. Ladies and gentlemen, it doesn't get any bigger than this. A match under the bright lights of WrestleMania.
Hey, he's going for it again. No way. He leaped right over the top rope. I mean, that's unbelievable. Wow, he's still down after that.
The WWE Championship is on the line.
That's what I love about this match. Get some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you.
Four. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Back where it belongs, inside the ring.
Six.
And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy.
Oh, the ref just got taken out.
As a reminder.
Oh, wow.
The Rock works his way out of trouble.
Well, you talk about a lightning fast counter, Cole. He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Attacking from the top. Wow, he's still down after the shoulders are down.
We're looking at complete domination here.
And he scores a decision.
Folks, the Undertaker being controlled now.
Looks like a visit to the
shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Two.
And it's the Undertaker able to break free.
Oh, that's going to put an end to this one.
What a finishing maneuver. This could be it. It's got to be it.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And that title may change. That's his second decision.
John, as WWE's first ever third generation superstar, could be said that The Rock was born to be in this business, that he was destined to become a WWE superstar.
That's right, Michael. Both The Rock's daddy and his granddaddy were big stars before him. Of course, I'm referring to Rocky Johnson and High Chief Peter Maivia.
And once again, The Rock has fought his way back into the match.
People have been wanting to see these guys go at it for a long time, and by the sound of this crowd, I think they're getting what they wanted. At the time of his WWE debut in 1996, you could tell that The Rock was something special. But it wasn't always an easy climb to the
top. The Rock Bottom!
This one's in the books.
That was electrifying.
Will this be enough?
Hang on!
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
Right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Tombstone. Undertaker's done it.
Uh-oh.
We got a cover.
Perfectly executed.
Look out, look out.
This could be it.
The Tombstone pile driver. The end is near.
You're right about that. You can count to 100 on this one.
One, two.
And he makes his fifth. Defends the title decisively. Oh, they threw everything they had at each other in this match. And here's some highlights from the matchup. Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe. Let's take a look back at what exactly happened during this one.
Here's your winner and still the WWE Champion, The Undertaker.
This one's over, folks. Undertaker picks up the win.
Hey, they both gave it their all, but in the end, we were left with the best man standing.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it.
The following contest
such emotion here.
Yeah, what's gonna happen?
Misstep and the ambush is foiled.
Yeah, good thing too.
And he gets on the score and he gets another point.
What force on that slam.
For the first time tonight, Bret Hart is on his way to the top rope. From the top.
So give us the breakdown here for Triple H.
There are so many ways that Triple H can dissect an opponent.
Cole, if you ask me, Bret Hart's sharpshooter is right up there with Ric Flair's figure four or even Stone Cold Stunner and all the other iconic finishers from over the years.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Thinking to avoid that.
Bret Hart reversing it. Incredible.
Bret Hart's sharpshooter certainly is iconic. And what makes it even more impressive is that he can put it on literally anybody, even the mighty Yokozuna.
Heck, he can even put it on the King, unfortunately.
Oh, a serious knockout blow. Bret's in trouble.
Amazing display of power.
I have a feeling we're going to see several more demonstrations like that before the night's over.
We're looking at complete domination here. He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, and that's when he's the most dangerous.
Not today, too fast. Ow, hard kick to the ribs.
I think I can safely speak for my broadcast colleagues when I say it's a real treat anytime you get to witness somebody with the credentials of Bret Hart compete in the ring.
Yeah, it's not safe to speak for me, but there's something I agree with, Michael. Bret Hart has one of the greatest resumes in sports entertainment history, including runs as both WWE and WCW champion.
The reversal by Bret Hart.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
As John mentioned earlier, Bret Hart is known for his WWE and WCW championship runs. And of course, you also have to include his reign as Intercontinental, United States, World, and WCW Tag Team Champion.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
Not today, too fast.
And the offensive display by Triple H.
Wow, what a move from Triple H. That's how you sweep an opponent under the carpet and into the cover. And it's up. He got the shoulder up.
What a kick out. That was right before the referee counted three. How can you keep the hitman down? Wow, look at this. The hitman's definitely running on all cylinders here, Cole. Well, he's the guy to his opponent, and what's he going for here?
You know, Michael, listening to you run down Bret Hart's list of accomplishments earlier is literally awe-inspiring. It's no wonder the hitman is in the WWE Hall of Fame.
And Bret Hart makes him pay for all that.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Extra slow getting back to his base here. Quick thinking to avoid that. Ow!
Well, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
Well, out here, you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
Seven.
Back eight. Between the ropes.
Is down, and this one could break loose.
Bret Hart reversing it. Incredible.
What a reversal. Not today. Too fast.
And there's the reversal from Bret Hart. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh.
He missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah,
You're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold. And Triple H has momentum. The toll from this match is really starting to...
Going for the cover. There can only be one top dog here in the WWE, and a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now. This match may end right here.
Bret Hart is conjuring up some good momentum again here.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage. I wonder if Bret learned that move in the dungeon.
Of course, the dungeon is the most famous basement in the world, where Bret Hart's father, Stu Hart, trained so many amazing WWE superstars. Did you ever work out in the dungeon, King?
Well, I applied. But I never actually heard back from Stu. I'm pretty sure my application was lost in the mail.
And Triple H with a reversal.
That's because the game has a gift for getting out of trouble, Cole.
Oh, out of nowhere!
And now he goes for it a second time.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Looking highly motivated here. We're looking at complete domination here.
Back into the ring now.
Yeah, this is good. This is where the action needs to be.
Seven.
Oh, right to the gut.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Reversal. The game avoids trouble there.
Yeah, Triple H saw that one coming a mile away.
What an impact. That was thunderous. Talk about feeling something.
Here's the cover.
If you ask me at the beginning of the night, I'd tell you that there was no way this title reign was coming to an end. But now, I'm not so sure. The challenger just refuses to be denied here tonight. I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else. And here comes the game with an offensive flurry of his own. Looks like the airways may be blocked. Get in there, ref.
What an assault. This type of attack takes things to a completely different level and leaves your opponent agonizing to breathe.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Clearly on a mission here.
Oh, no. A slam like that is all raw power. I think the entire ring...
What a counter that was. The game came to play tonight. Just worn him out.
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it. There's another decision. Bret Hart reversing it. Incredible.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Oh, and he got dropped.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
Oh, wow. Did you see that? Almost don't want to see what's next. What a move.
He's looking at it.
Triple H looking to finish things.
Oh, what a tumultuous move by Triple H.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Here we go.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
He's sending a message to the end.
What a move! What a smart move!
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Count, ref, count.
And there's the decision.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
His shoulders are down. He's setting up. Triple H. That's got to be it. Triple H, now that's a finishing move, people. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Again, this one's for the most coveted prize in sports entertainment, the WWE Championship.
Oh, that's what it's all about, the WWE Championship. Every superstar that climbs in the ring, in the back of his mind, dreams of one day being the WWE Champion. Oh, what a pedigree! That's it! The shoulders are down!
The decision.
Oh, out of nowhere.
There's nobody, and I mean nobody, better in the WWE than that man right there, Triple H. Oh, he is just getting busted up.
Triple H doing a great job of turning that around.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
The end may be near.
Four.
What a maneuver by Bret Hart.
Well, we're on the move here.
Five.
This guy's just getting worn out.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
Eight.
Man, oh, man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
And he scores a decision.
Bret Hart getting softened up here.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
Oh, wait, nice reversal. Oh, look at the gain. He's ready to end this thing now.
pedigree. The game hits it.
There's the finishing move. Don't know if you have anything left.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
And he makes his fifth fall.
In all my years, Kang, I don't think I've ever seen a superstar systematically dismantle his opponents the way Bret Hart does.
Yeah, he's unbelievable, Cole. I can tell you from experience. You know, the whole excellence of execution thing isn't just some catchy nickname. It's the truth with the Hitman.
Oh, out of nowhere!
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time. I'm sensing a pattern here, Cole.
And what would that be?
Well, he's going to do the same thing over and over and over.
He's zoned in on the back now.
Boy, those vertebrae's got to be close to being fractured. Oh, looking to make a statement here.
Six.
Here we go. Here we go.
He's hanging on for dear life.
Seven.
Great hold being applied. Just got laid out.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
There's a point.
Another Bret Hart characteristic that I don't think any superstar can match is the level of pride he takes in his game. I'm not so sure there's another man on earth that wants to be the best more than Bret Hart. The WWE Hall of Famer needs to get back on track here, or this is going to be over quickly.
Three.
Well, that messed it all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Four. Five.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
Terrific reversal by Triple H. Well, you talked a little bit about Bret Hart's pride earlier, but you know what else is amazing? Is the level of pride his fans have. Everywhere I go, there's a kid wearing Hitman sunglasses or one of his t-shirts.
Two.
Ow! Hard kick to the ribs.
Three.
I'm not sure I can watch this. Not today. Too fast.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it.
Six. Seven.
It's a big fight feel here in this arena. The WWE Universe hanging on every move.
You're right, Cole. It's electric here. The WWE Universe is loving this match. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
The strikes have a little extra on them tonight. Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
Three.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Executed perfectly.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Is.
And Bret Hart makes him pay for all that.
What authority. I think the canvas screamed in pain on that one. Quick, someone check the mat.
Makes the cover.
One, two.
Let's not forget, this is for the WWE Championship.
How could we ever forget that? WWE title on the line? This is the biggest match there is. Come on, let's do this thing.
What a counter that was. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
A wild overhead punch wreaking havoc in here.
No kidding, that shot came out of nowhere.
He's in big trouble.
The way this one's going, we may very well be crowning a new WWE champion and ushering in a whole new era in sports entertainment.
Well, we're on the move here. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Wow, that was a good move by Triple H.
He's focusing on the face now.
I'm not sure I can watch this. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
You know, Cole, he's got to be careful not to go to the well too many times. You do remember wells, don't you, Michael?
Not really, but you are from Tennessee, so I get your reference. You still use them.
Yeah, but they don't go there too many times.
Acrobatic action at its absolute best.
Eight.
Wow, he's still down after that. A big point there. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Acrobatic maneuvers like that require special type of skills.
Yeah, that really makes me jealous.
The submission hold. Will this do it?
Can he do it? Can he dig down deep and fight out of this hold? His fifth fall.
Triple H is so dangerous. When the game creates that energy for himself and begins to control the match, he's like a rabid dog who will not stop his attack.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
A brutal punch in the midsection there. Good luck catching your breath after that one.
Oh, man, this stomach's going to be sore for a month.
Pedigree! Pedigree! And this has got to be it.
They got him. Two.
A critical point.
Oh, out of nowhere. Oh, wait. Nice reversal. Oh, that'll knock the wind out of you.
Oh, here comes the excellence of execution. The hitman looks like he's ready to pick off an entire army one by one with his sharpshooter.
What a maneuver by Bret Hart.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
We're looking at complete
great reversal. Those moves sap the strength right out of you.
Triple H goes straight to the cover.
Again, the championship title at stake in this contest.
And again, we reiterate, the championship title is at stake in this contest. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
He's sending a message to the entire...
And there's the reversal.
Ronnie missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold. What a counter that was. Oh, out of nowhere.
He's setting it up.
And there's the reversal.
Not today, too fast. Quick thinking to avoid that.
At this point, you think you'd have that move well scouted.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Not today, too fast. And he dodges that one.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right, that was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here. Look out below!
Look out!
And here is the game. Talk about getting momentum behind you. Triple H doing what he does best. Pick his opponent apart.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through. The intensity of this has been incredible.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been fun to watch, but this has been a...
And into the cover.
Stay down! Stay down! Like I said, those moves don't win the match in one go, but they add up. And boy, have they added up in this one.
He thinks he has it. This one, and I can't remember a more highly anticipated title defense.
Whoa! Don't get up! There may be no fighting out of this!
The pedigree, this one is in the books.
Pedigree to perfection.
Will this be it?
I think he's got it.
Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight.
Oh, out of nowhere! He's still not through!
Whoa, show that move to anyone.
Covers.
A big point there.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
He's really been zeroed in on. But he's still showing some signs of life.
Here we go. Here we go.
He's hanging on for dear life. Really going to work here. Just wrenching that thing. That one put him in the lead.
Triple H doing a great job of turning that around.
Is so dangerous when the game creates that energy for himself and begins to control the match. He's like a rabid dog who will not.
And there's the reversal.
Bret Hart's holding his ground right now. I know the Hitman is famous for his superb cardiovascular conditioning, but you can't prepare for this kind of brutality. If you're pulling for Bret Hart here, you just have to hope the Hitman's stamina can last.
This guy's just getting worn out.
Bret Hart with the opportunity.
Sharpshooter's locked in, and man, is he leaning back on it. There's no escaping this.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now.
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything.
We have a new champ.
I can't believe what we saw during this one. Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. Oh, there were some unbelievable highlights. Watch this. We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out.
Here's your winner and the new WWE Champion, Bret Hitman Hart.
Nice win. Got to be happy with that performance.
And now we're looking at the new champion. Unbelievable.
Guys, I've literally got chills after watching that thrilling championship match.